Wow, what are you doing? How's she? How's she control? Yeah, injection.
Once a year.
Once a year, have.
Once a year.
For 3 years, right? The kid 4 years old, right?
Yeah, 4 years old.
Where they inject? You ask her. Is it in the muscle?
In my throat, lah.
They inject there. One time, 1 year.
Yeah, 1 year, one time.
Enough, huh?
Actually, not enough.
It can last so long, huh?
15 days, lah. 15
days. Yeah. You ask him, how much you want injection? Hmm? How much one injection?
Oh, the 15 days, it's not enough.
15 days.
Yeah, so they, because she didn't want to spay, right? But she, you ask her, she know about spaying or not? She knows. She doesn't know.
Stay out of town.
But she know about Spain?
No, she don't know, and the doctor also
never discuss.
Never
discuss. But Spain
is the best, yeah. So I do aku tu
asyam.
Aku do aku tu
So this is a case of Pymetra in the cat due to synthetic progesterone injections. The cat is 4 years old but has been injected once a year. And this is how the pus comes out. Because in Singapore, very seldom have this problem. Most cats are spayed. Let me see the pass again. See the pass again. Still have a lot. This one a lot. Oh, more. Yeah. So this is the Pymetra in the cat. Yeah, open Pymetra. Okay. So give antibiotic and drip first. Is it eating or? Eating and drinking? No appetite. Yeah. How many days? How many days? James, how many days not eating? How many days not eating? I may try the cat in Yangon. How many days already?
About a week.
What is this?
It's a metronidazole.
Okay. How about drink a lot of water? Yes, sir.
Drink a lot of water.
Drink a lot of water. Drink a lot. Pass a lot of water. Pee a lot. Pee a lot. Pass a lot. Huh?
Yeah. A lot. Yeah, drink a lot. Urinate a lot.
1 week. Is it 1 week already? How about stools? Anything come out? Constipation. No stool.
No
stool. Huh?
Constipation.
Got stool? Pass stool?
Yeah, pass stool.
But don't eat already. Very little, right?
Yeah.
Any vomiting? Any vomiting?
No vomiting.
No vomiting. When is the first injection? Yes, sir. What age? First injection. After 1 year. First injection. Thank you.